cotton, along with 18, and maybe 17, but I don't think I even want to use 17 anymore.
Nope. Just, you gotta think of it from both sides.
It's kind of a waste.
There's a reason why people would do this, obviously.
Yeah, because they don't know better, that's why.
Maybe, in your opinion.
Blind firing, like, that's gonna do anything.
I mean, both sides do this constantly.
Alright, warrant officer, you're right, dude. I'm sorry for questioning your experience.
I'm not saying I'm right, dude. Chill out.
That's the man who saved my life.
I'm just gonna get pushed.
I say someone put on some Ed and Eddie sound effects and we rush him.
And by the way, ranking's not in this game.
Don't let the dogs, boys.
Any sneaky salamanders are about to get punked.
Can we stop watching the docks again?
Frag.
It's just me over here, like, but as long as I'm...
What? Hey, baby.
Because I saw that
bitch.
Came from the back. Came from the north side.
Oh, you're stuck. Bang. He brought over so much shit! Jesus, man! He wanted to kill us so badly. He brought over two guns.
What?
Who does that?
Fuck, bro.
He came from the north way of the dock, I think, because I didn't see him on the.
Yeah, guys, focus on the west as well. From the water again.
So they're dying.
Hey, I'm hanging out with a guy on the dock.
I'm watching the ladders over here, so... I probably came from that one. Yeah, I have to watch three fucking ladders right now. It's not good. It's not fun having a watch over. Oh, hey, Sebby. That's the guy who saved my life.
What was that, Jim?
Hey boys, we got like two collies over here that we're hanging out with. They're on the dock.
Wait, they are?
Those monsters can't...
Oh, I see.
Look at them. Those monsters.
Oh.
Babe. Want this?
they really are just hanging out. Anyways, I'm gonna get back to my patrol, but yeah, no, they're just hanging out. Okay. I hear somebody swimming.